Okay, time to update you on sweet potato. And remember, we rooted this not too long ago. Look at those roots growing right here. See all that? And then these here, they're almost time to separate these from the plant. Look at that. Amazing. Now remember, you have to root from the bottom, not from the broadside, because all you get is leaves from those. These will actually produce sweet potatoes. We just picked some strawberries. So as you can see, they're growing. Make sure you wait till they get an appropriate size, which I'll show you later. Then you can separate them, you can plant them. Now, it is July, so it's a little late to plant these outdoors, but we're doing 5-gallon buckets, so I'll plant them, and then I'll take them indoors when it's appropriate. See how this one's growing up here? This will produce no sweet potatoes whatsoever. It has to come down from out here. So just to give you FYI. Okay, we're going to update you on the pineapple here in a minute.